All right, everything seems to be working, so we're back with Let's Go Eevee. I was afraid there was going to be a delay because there was a storm, but that went by pretty fast. Anyways, Pokeball. Mouse, get out of the way. So I might be able to finalize my team tonight. First thing we have to do is head to Celadon City. Sorry, I just love the Lavender Town music. Will you stop that? Chance. Nope, doesn't look like it. Oh wait, party. Oh, I didn't realize Shigeo was paralyzed. As you can see, I have named more party members now. Based off their personalities, Psyduck has a relaxed personality, so Basco from Basque, and, well, Puck's named after Puck, the mischievous fairy, so. What's a cute, rounded, fluffy Pokemon? Jigglypuff? Sounds like Beauty Aubrey. A fairy. You describe Jigglypuff, you send out the fairy. I mean, granted, it's fluffy, but it's not really round. I still don't have a good way to deal with fairies. I will soon, not yet. This could be anything. Mega Circle Fairy only knows Metronome. Yep. Blue Sky Attack hits next turn. Yeah, normally the Pokemon would disappear from it, but this fairy's not designed to have that. At least I think that's right. I think Basco can take one more hit. Depends on what the attack is. Well, that's annoying. Yeah, Basco wasn't surviving that one. We'll be heading back to the Poke Center right away. No, if you're gonna be doing this to me, I'm getting money from it. Stop! Don't be be so mean to my fairy? There we go. Okay, I actually want to go in here. Also lost experience from that fairy, so. Well, don't need the Firestone. Eradicate. Let's go for you. Perfect! Of course he did. Sure on that, alright. Mouse Pokemon, its hind feet are webbed. They act as flippers, so consuming the rivers hunt for prey. Let's grab this item. Not an item I'll ever really use. I'll do a lot of these fights later. Right now, I mostly just want to get the Celadon. Alright, watch Eevee's tail. Nugget, perfect. Water, always good to have healing items. Again, don't really use the X stuff. I saw that. Which is weird that I see that. I didn't. Okay, so it's around this way. I Big Pearl. Okay. Try to avoid the ace trainer and Psyduck found something. Golden Nab. Thanks, Basco. I should be switching to Pokeballs, I'm too lazy. That this rat has escaped me from Great Bull. Coach Trainer there, we'll worry about that later. First, we'll do this. I meant to talk to Nurse Joy here. Should be the trade I'm looking for. No? Is it you? No, I don't want that. I'm pretty sure it's here. Here we is. Here it is. Come here to collect a lot of Cantonian Vulpix. Remember Vulpix, we trade for my Vulpix. Yes. Give me that Pokemon? Alright, deal. One more to my team. Need to actually find where the setting is. There we go. Thanks for the great trade. All of the Vulpix are ice type, unlike Vulpix in Kanto. And, check on something. Alright, I need to actually. Thank you. And something I was curious about, you cannot nickname the trade once. You're not remember put or not. I wasn't sure because they don't have the standard nicknames that trades usually do. Ice Beam is a bit better. And that's actually a decent enough move that there's something I'm willing to do. Alright. And while I'm here, what do you think you're doing running around here with King Rock, don't you know? I didn't expect to run into you here. Well, I'll be back for visiting the Celadon City Gym. Keep in touch with other gym leaders as part of our duties, after all. Goes to this gym will turn you away for some reason, though. Actually, have some computer crunchies that I brought them as a gift to the gym here. More of the anime influence. Got computer crunchies from Brock. Oh, you're probably going to want some tea after eating them. Your crunchies are going to be thirsty. I don't have enough left to get to that thirsty guard now. Anyway, it looks like you've been visiting the gyms in other cities. I wish you the best. So this should be... Well, that works. It's not what I meant to do. It's not where I thought it was, but it'll still work out. Being surrounded by my beloved Pokemon while enjoying this resident ice cream tea, looks like these mean the most to me. So no, not there. Okay, that's the Game Freak development area. Health candies, okay. Something. What I'm trying to remember is where you actually get the tea from. If I get the tea, then I'll have the last of my my party. again. Well, let's go to the department store. Oh, wait, no, he gave me the... I'm an idiot. Actually, I want to go to the department store first either way. I was trying to look around where he found the key item in Fire Red and Leaf Green. No, he just gives it to you this time. What for? Probably the fourth floor. Very short-lived as a ball picks. I wasn't expecting them to actually have decent moves. Fox Pokemon, Alola form, it lives on mountains perpetually covered in snow and is revered as a deity incarnate. It appears draped in a blizzard. Mouse Pokemon, when electricity builds up inside its body, it becomes feisty and also glows in the dark. Doesn't matter. Okay, not here. Something I need to grab, I'm pretty sure I get from here. Is it you? A helping hand. Alright. Must be one of you guys. Perfect. I can't afford it. But... can. Now I can deal with fairy types. Fountain sound came before I was actually out here. Also curious about something. Aw, I was kind of hoping I could ride one with Ninetales. Oh well. Let's see if after doing that. Oh, that you have. It looks awfully tasty. Well, I can have a drink, gee, thanks. Look, look, look. Look, well, if you're willing to go to Saffron City, look. I guess I can let you pass. Cool. I'll share this tea with the guards working the other gates around the city, too. Alright, perfect. Probably you, actually. Nope. Nope. These Raichu fans came all the way from Alola. It's true you can tell me Raichu my Raichu. Yes. Are we side? Alright then, let's trade. Now I have my full team. Well, alright, she was electric and psychic type. Powerful Pokemon can learn Psychic from a TM. It's also one of the reasons why I got Iron Tail. Ninetales can learn too, that's good to know actually. It's not the greatest accuracy, but. Oh, and while I'm here, it's a book called Pokemon Journal Interviews. Can we read it? Yes. Depth coverage of the most famous guy in Saffron City, Karate Master. What's the secret of your strength? Well, ever since I opened this playing dojo, I've been doing weight training Pokemon every single day. Look at this muscle, look at this Pokemon, we're extremely well trained. Next month, a tournament will be held at the Saffron City Gym. No matter who challenges me, I'll defeat them instantly with my fists. Oh yeah, and save. but actually managed to hit it, because that could be really annoying to do. Yeah, you know what? On you, you're getting the Raz. I'm also about straight up doing Ultra Ball on you. Or try to anyway. Oh good, I got in the first one. However, the Psy Pokemon sleeps 18 hours a day. If it's in danger, it will teleport itself to safety even as it sleeps. Wasn't trying to do that, but whatever. No, he's the Ultra Ball because Abras are ridiculous. My last shot. Yep, there it goes. A little bit worth for the experience, but I don't care quite that much. Tails, you go in front. Not the place I need to cut. Alright. Oh, so you want to challenge Erica, the gym leader? Have you know, we only let trainers to keep Pokemon in the gym. We have one? Here, let me see. Personally, I don't think there's any Pokemon I don't find cute, so... Oh, Victory Bell. It's cute, super cute. Can I pet it just a bit, please? I'm also not sure if it matters here or not. I honestly don't know. Because I've used Gyarados before and it worked. Oh. Oh, it feels so good. I just want to bury my face in its belly. It smells good too. I love it. But fine, then. I guess I have to let you into the Celadon City Gym since you brought a cute Pokemon and all. Just double checking. Also, don't remember the levels of the trainers here. You're the one who I saw earlier. I'll show you my cute Pokemon. was my last K. Ice Beam will do more. They're too rough. Shortcut down, which I will be needing. Not yet. Oh, welcome. I was getting bored. Challenge by Beauty Mai. Give me a break. I just realized that in my head, the beauty sound like my Valentine video. Were you peeking here earlier? No, that's the old man. Who doesn't say as funny as things as he used to. Challenged by Pure Tina. This is where Ninetales might actually start having trouble. It's still not too bad. Well, that works. Yeah, poison resists it, but I mean, at this point. I don't want to see myself lose. Then I get the two Great Balls? Maybe you don't get them in the gyms? Look, see my Pokemon? I like the grass type. I like how they're easy to raise. I've actually found them to be some of the slower ones to raise a lot of times. Challenge my Beauty Tamiya. We're going to keep battling. It's worth going out and healing up the Poke Center so we can get the PP back. I believe this will take me there. Yep. always like Celadon's music. I haven't read Celadon's, have I? Yes. Oops, I accidentally sent out Pokemon Best Spots. We can read it. Yes. The amazing spot we're introducing this time is Pokemon Road. It's a sloping road that connects Celadon City and Fuchsia City. During the weekend, many trainers walk around to Pokemon Road. Sometimes Pokemon that become friends there become matchmakers for the trainers. Or not. What is this theme with grass gyms being mazes? What's your hobby? Yes, let's battle Pokemon. Sounds like Beauty Lori. Right, forgot about that little problem. Oh, splendid. Well, that's why super potions exist. Come on. Welcome to the Celadon City Gym. You better not underestimate the nice ladies here. By Ace Trainer Mary. Must be more defensive than a Bell. continue battling. Yes. Let's see, 65, 100, 50, 100. Both have a chance of confusion. Forget confusion then. I don't know for sure. Oh, hey. We don't like bug or fire type Pokemon in here. Was it last Lina? Yeah, last Lina. Not using an item to do it. You save those items for when you have to do the Elite Four. Here. probably won't be much of one, though. I was curious to see if a long Raichu would learn anything by level up. That would be Psychic type, but as far as I can tell, they don't learn Psychic type attacking moves outside Psychic, and that's only if you mob a Pikachu from Alola into the Alolan Raichu. Again, it won't really matter. Oops, I did not mean to say no. Ground on Shigeo, and Basco has Psychic, so we should be good against Poison, which is really the only thing you need it for, now that Fairy exists. Still gives me a decent range of type coverage, so I'm fine there. Lovely weather, isn't it? It's so pleasant. Oh dear, I must have dozed off. Welcome. My name is Erica. I'm the gym leader of the Celadon City Gym. I'm a student of the Art of Flower Ranging. My Pokemon are all of the grass type. Oh, I'm sorry. Do you perhaps wish to challenge me? Very well, but I shall not lose. Between Ninetales, Puck, Shigeo, we should have this. Challenge by Gym Leader Erica. Raichu, any attacking psychic moves, I include Raichu, but. They do not. I also hope for the stronger ones that freeze activates. Yeah, Wimbell must not be as defensive. But... we'll keep battling, even with the risk. Freeze, good. Of course it did. Oh, there goes Ninetales. Like I said before, I'm trying not to rely on Shigeo, so talk to Yurok. If you do have a weak flying move. Really? Okay. So not expecting you to have that move. I can see defeat. You're remarkably strong. I must confer on you a rainbow badge. Rainbow badge raises the level of Pokemon when you go listening to level 50. Pokemon you have received from other trainers. Here, if you'd like, please also take this with you. Mega Dream will be useful. Team 53 contains Mega Drain. Half the damage it inflicts is drained from the target to heal your Pokemon. Would you agree that's a wonderful move? Shigeo looks completely overjoyed with your victory. Have some pats. Switch party. These are probably going to be my best options. Okay, Psyduck, when do you evolve? Because I'm curious now. You're the only one that's not at your current highest form. Ooh, you've got a bit to go yet. Okay. Turns out it's level 33. Right, so, a gym. I'll consider that major progress. And next time, we will go to the actual reason we came to Celadon, which is to do the Game Corner, or Rocket Hideout, rather. So, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Have a great time. Here, maybe. Bye, guys.